From past few months, TV's world-famous sitcom Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma has been making headlines for some infamous reasons. It all began with the leading actress Disha Vakani, who plays the role of Deyaben on the show, didn't return after her maternity break. However, a few more celebs bid adieu to the show, including Shailesh Lodha. The actor who played Tarak's character on the show reportedly stopped shooting for the show in March this year. There was absolutely no official announcement of his exit. While the makers are maintaining the radio silence about Shailesh Lodha's exit or Disha Vakani's replacement, they have reportedly finalized former's replacement. Yes, you heard that right. We bring you an interesting update about the show. According to the latest media reports, the makers of Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma have finalized this ashram actor to fill in Lodha's shoes. Well, he is none other than TV's renowned personality Sachin Sharoff. Yes, that's true. A report in E Times states that a source has confirmed to them that Sachin is not only on board but has also shot for the show for last 2 days. Sharoff has been roped in to replace Shailesh Lodha and portray Tarak Mehta's character on the show. Well, isn't that an exciting piece of news? Earlier in a video shared on Tarak Mehta's fan page, producer Asit Kumar Modi had reacted to Shailesh Lodha's abrupt exit from the show. He was heard saying, "देखिए, जैसा मैंने आपको पहले भी कहा है, मैं सबको साथ में जोड़ के रखना चाहता हूँ। लेकिन अगर कोई लोग आना ही नहीं चाहते, उनका पेट भर गया हो, उनको लगता हो हमने बहुत कुछ कर लिया है और कुछ करना चाहिए, हमको सिर्फ तारक मेहता का उल्टा चश्मा तक सीमित नहीं रहना है, वो नहीं समझना चाहते, मैं फिर भी उनको कहता हूँ कि भाई सोचिए समझिए, लेकिन अगर नहीं आएंगे जरूर शो रुकेगा नहीं, नए तारक जरूर आएंगे, पुराने आएंगे तो भी हम खुश होंगे, नए आएंगे तो भी खुशी होगी, मेरा एक ही लक्ष्य है कि हमारे दर्शकों के ऊपर स्माइल बनी रहे। He had added. Coming back, there's no official confirmation on the same. But let's wait and watch if the makers will make an official announcement soon. What are your thoughts on the same? For more such television gossips and updates, subscribe to Koimoi.